Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode where today I'm going to be playing The Crew 2. Ayo, hold up. Me as a driver in real life. I can't. I told you I don't have PlayStation Plus.
Well, maybe you should buy it.
Go ahead, ask my mom, okay? And if she gives you the $10 for that 1 month, then yes, I will.
Well, if you saved up frickin' $60, you'd be fine then, eh?
You know me, I don't save.
Very good handle on this car.
Wait, Alex.
What?
Could you invite me to your room?
No. You have to have PlayStation Plus in order to invite somebody to a crew.
Yes, that totally makes logics. I hit a bus. No. Ouch. Why are you talking, baby voice?
Alex.
You think I'm just gonna randomly look down and see a $60 bill? Hmm. Guess what I found today? $120 bill. Which isn't a thing because I broke.
What? Yes. When you hear a ping on the radar, like beep, beep, then that means there's a part. No, you don't have to win races. You can get it via these live rewards things. Anyway, you search for them. Your whole mini-map on the bottom right, it'll have an outline that'll flash white. And if that flashes white, that means you're close. If it continues to, like, basically use sonar to track it. It'll go beep, beep, and the closer you get, the faster it is. Bro, I'm gonna hit this out and watch. Yo! But he could go all the way. You have to watch my videos, man.
Hey, how are my past videos? Have you seen them? Anyway, I think I'm gonna end the video here just because I don't care. Alright, bye.